Baylor Shireman, Noah Friedel. Both are ranked in the top 15 in three-pointers made in the nation, as the Jacks' long-distance attack has propelled them to three consecutive victories. Tonight, they look to make it four in a row as they face last night's other winner, the University of North Dakota. The Jackrabbits meet the Fighting Hawks inside the Sanford Pentagon as we welcome you to day two of the CU Mortgage Direct Dakota Showcase. Friedel, wing left Shireman, hand on him from Savion Sims. Six to shoot, straight on three by Noah Friedel is good. Ball tapped by Sukari, couldn't come up with it. Jacks clear the rebound. Shireman in transition, Dentlinger down the lane, fouled on the layup, which he finishes with the left hand for two. Takes an eight-footer, which rimmed around and out. Rebound by Friedel, down the center of the floor to Shireman. Bounce pass left block, Dentlinger. His layup attempt is good off the window. Count the bucket and a foul. Nero up top, a step back, three over Friedel, won't go. Rabracha the old board, layup is good, and Dentlinger fouled him. And Shireman the rebound in the near corner for SDSU. No dribble down the floor. What a bounce pass to Easley on the break. And a right-hand layup from the right block. Kisses in for two. Right back to Wingett. Fake of a three. Got Rabracha airborne. Takes it baseline under the bucket and puts it up off glass for two. Down to Dentlinger. He'll turn and face against Suker. On the back down, had it stripped by Rabracha on the help defense. And the steal from Suker. He'll dribble down to the free throw line. Kick it out wing left. Three on the way. Swishes by Caleb Nero. Between the rings, Noah Friedel. Screen from Apple. Lane right to the rim. Right-hander. Good, and he was fouled. Top of the key, Noah Friedel. Deep behind the stripe. He'll take it lane left. Mid-left post. Turn around, fade away, 12-footer, good, Noah Friedel. 10 to shoot up top, Caleb Nero. He'll go between his legs. Top of the key, Philip Rabracha. Three over the closeout of Apple is good. Wingett, jump pass, baseline right, Dentlinger. Skips it, left corner, Arians. Left wing, Friedel, fake of a three. Drive and kick, left corner, Arians. Three is good after some tremendous ball movement by South Dakota State. Defensive post effort from behind by Rabracha. Dentlinger gets the pass. Two dribbles up top, Arians. Three on the way. Good. Baseline right, Rabracha. A head fake. Dentlinger stays with him. A head fake. Now a 12-foot jumper. Swish. Nothing you can do there if you're Matt Dentlinger. Five Jacks by six. 15:25 left. Wingett explodes baseline and slams it down with two hands. He'll pump fake a triple. He'll go baseline. This time he's cut off by Rabracha. Right wing Dentlinger for three. And the prayer is answered for Matt Dentlinger. Shireman pass to the right wing. Stole it away. Great play by Iannaccio. He'll raise Shireman in. Right hand layup is off the glass and good for two. Shireman picks up his dribble, was in trouble, found Dentlinger near half court. He gives it back to Shireman. Staying right with him, Danielson. Dentlinger rolled to the rim. Rabracha got caught up with 8:38 left. In the lane, Rabracha catches the feed from Tyree Iannaccio and slams it home with two hands. Wing left, Friedel. Left corner, Shireman. He'll go baseline. Jump pass out top, Arians. Three over the closeout of Nero is good. High left to Friedel, the T area native and sophomore, using a Dentlinger screen to the top of the key, 10 to shoot. Wing left, Shireman a long three, and he swishes it. Bounce pass Dentlinger, working on 6-2 Nero, up top Arians, high arcing three is short. Shireman the rebound, that's his 10th, his fourth straight double-double. Off to Friedel, who explodes baseline left and reverses it in with a kiss off glass. Final 5 seconds, Eric Henderson, Paul Sather exchange a fist bump and a pat on each other's back. And South Dakota State has won its fourth in a row, leading almost the entire way to defeat North Dakota 74-62 on day two at the CU Mortgage Direct Dakota Showcase.